Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. This man's the choice in goal tonight. He's worn the same number on his back since his days as a young goalie in minor hockey. He wears it again tonight for the home team. This man's the goalie again. He'll man the crease like he often does, looking to give a solid performance for the visitors.
London's really played well, Doc, in the early part of the season. Their winning record is a result of excellent depth from their first to their fourth line.
Our game is underway with that faceoff. On to Sabretooth. London's got it and moving up the wing. Really good move to the slot. A good deke there. Pointed to Sabretooth. Stays onside to the middle. Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
The goalie makes himself.
Has that point pass as well. Score!
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
Back in his defensive end to get it. The Knights have it in their own end. Ahead on that left wing to Sabretooth. Perfect centering pass. Score!
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
The butterfly's become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
It's on his tape. What a marvelous pass through the center of the ice. Drives to the crease. One-timer. Score! Wait, no goal! No goal!
Hamilton's up in arms here. They feel their goaltender was interfered with. The referee's going to agree this will be no goal.
Out in the slot. No luck.
They're not going to get a better chance than that, down by one.
Shoots. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area.
Picks it up in his own end. The game is over. The Knights fall to defeat. What did you think?
I thought their compete level was high. I thought their effort was high, but they just weren't able to execute and find a way to win this game.
Terrific contest. Two teams gave their very best. See you next time.
Has been busy plugging holes throughout their lineup early in the season. When they fix one, another one seems to spring up for them. And as a result, you got a team right around 500.
London's recoiling in the defensive zone. Hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Perfect centering pass. And he fires. And it's driven away again. Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro. Brilliant save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Shoots. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. Score!
You get to this high scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
Too much room in the top half of the net, Edzo. He's not able to shut down the blocker shoulder. He gets beat right up top.
Sabretooth come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
London's got another faceoff win. Number 25. Laid on to Sabretooth. Pass to the net. Great save, point blank.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Good centering pass to the slot. The Knights have possession in their own end. Good job with the neutral ice intercept. Gains the zone. Saginaw's getting an attack ready in their own end. He's in his own end of the ice now, and what's up? Through center. He can start some danger here. Great save. Great shooting position.
He works it along with a pass off the boards.
A giveaway.
London's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Pass to the slot. Great job on a cut pass. The Knights with possession in the defensive zone. Good work through center ice by Sabretooth. In the slot, he's got it. Takes that pass. Lets it go.
Looked like to me the goaltender made the stop. Faceoff will be inside the zone.
A little under 3 minutes to be played. London's up in this game, 1-0. The Knights win it. Save!
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Oh, this could be a game changer. What a defensive play.
The Knights through the neutral zone, move it along.
Back and forth they go between the points. Outstanding stop! Brister! He missed the net with the shot.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Saginaw's on the move in neutral ice. Perfect receipt of the pass. Terrific pad save.
On to Sabretooth. Saginaw's in control of the puck in their own end.
One-timer. Pad save. Back in his defensive end to get it. That's a good solid poke check. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Save!
1 minute left in the first period.
First period is over. The players will get a rest. The vendors and the organist will not. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Are you a super fan?
The Knights have a lead. It is just one, and they did it this way. We'll be right back.
Tickets to an upcoming game.
Middle period has just begun. Shoots one. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Closed off and sealed on the boards. Sabretooth hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. Saginaw's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
Marcus Crawford, 2 minutes for hooking. Time of the penalty, 20 seconds.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Saginaw's in their own end, setting things up. Solid job of holding the pressure on. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Oh, what a hit. And there is a... So a player leveled by that hit, and consequences to follow.
The coach has got to love the response of his team after that nasty hit.
Decisive.
Oh, a couple of those punches you could hear. That was an excellent fight. London's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
Saginaw's coaching staff is going to have to adjust. A game misconduct has been handed out.
You can't act like that. That's a game misconduct.
Both teams are short a man, more real estate per guy. Goaltenders are getting ready. The lists have been turned in. Some coaches say this is where coaching stops. And you just watch. As we will. Bottom half of the first inning. And here's who's up.
Well, that's a fantastic goal. You can really sense that from the crowd. They're still talking about it.
This is almost a must score. An outstanding save. Outstanding save by the goalie. Brown's got the puck. He knows he's got to score. A wonderful save in the goal crease. No! Game over. Saginaw's come up big in games recently, but once again, they have trouble with the shootout.
Going back to the drawing board when it comes to the shootout.
Terrific game of hockey, well played by now very tired players. A great time. We hope you enjoyed it. Freddie Olchek and Ray. Puck goes to his team. And picked up now by Sabretooth. Through the neutral zone, he keeps on going. Goes right through him. He takes that point pass. Fires! Score!
It's not necessarily how hard you shoot it, but where you shoot it. And that was perfectly placed.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
Looking to Sabretooth. Great job. Slips on by. Off the goal post. Good quick poke check there. Slid to Sabretooth. Flings it. Guarded the goal again. He can start some danger here. Stays onside to the middle. A shot. Blockered away. Gets it back. Drive! Score! A power play goal!
You always have to know where the puck is on the ice. Be ready, and he one-timed it in.
The goalie must be looking at that player wondering what in creation was he thinking. That's a terrible defensive read, and as a result, the goal is scored.
In stride, he picks up a perfect pass through center. Gathered in by Sabretooth. And he's tied up and held. Score! That's four straight.
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
The Greyhounds are trying to change momentum here. Their starter had just a rotten night in goal. They'll get the backup in there.
Take that one. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Let's go, Rister. Oh, he missed the net.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit...
Score! He's got his second of the game.
You you get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
Edzo, the goaltender's too quick to rely on his technique. He drops down quickly. That opens up the top of the net, and too much room there for a shooter of this quality.
Clean win on the draw. Loose puck regathered by Valeski. Off a body. Oh, that one is questionable. A devastating hit.
You make a play like that, you're looking for trouble.
London's guilty of a game misconduct. And the showerhead is sprinkling.
And a game misconduct. Time of the penalty, 12 minutes, 39 seconds. 1 minute left.
Game over.
Play. I think that'll be the case tonight, Doc, as their power play is much better than their opponent's. But discipline will also play a key factor here tonight, Doc, as if they can stay out of the penalty box and keep the better power play off the ice, they should be in decent shape.
Back near the blue line to Sabretooth. Stays onside to the middle. Picked up in the attacking zone. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Skates it across the blue line. Hammered. Oh, what a stop. Then he holds on. Moves to the corner. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. And a save.
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Good pass off the boards. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Didn't get through. Good centering pass to the slot. Score! They're back to within two now.
Well, you're not going to see a better one-timer than that. He had his body in a real good position, showed the passer a target, let go of that puck really quickly. The goaltender had no chance on that beautiful one-timer.
That looks like it almost went right.
The game is over. Owen Sound's victory was a close one. Didn't seem like it was going to be a period ago. Looked like it was going to be overwhelming.
Should not have been this close, Doc. They just took their foot off the gas pedal.
And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.